All right, welcome. Today's Tuesday, and let's recall what we learned yesterday. Look at that. 1 km is equal to 1,000 m. What does km stand for? What does m stand for? Do you remember? KM stands for kilometers. M stands for meters. In 1 km, we learned that there are 1,000 meters. We're going to convert meters to kilometers and meters. Now let's take a look over here. It says a plane flies 2,790 meters above ground. How high is a plane above ground? Express your answer in kilometers and meters. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to input in the total amount of meters on my place value chart here. Okay, so let's see. That's my 10,000s. Here's my thousands place. Here's my hundreds. Then I have my tens, and then I have my ones. Okay, so it says 2,790. Okay, so in 2,790, how many thousands are there? There's 2,000s, right? Okay. So what we're going to do is you can break apart the total meters into thousands of meters here, and then what's left over from that. Okay. So in this number, 2,790. We said that there are 2,000 meters. Okay, so I'm going to write 2,000 meters. Okay, and let's see. So we already said 2,000, right? And then how many meters are left now? 790 are left. And remember, 2,000 is two groups of 1,000, and that is how many kilometers? This is 2 km. Okay, so we have 2 km plus 790 meters. And that's equal to just 2 km and 790 meters. So the plane is 2 km and 790 meters above ground. All the way here. All right. Can you please do guided practice numbers 3 and 4 and pause the video? I'll see you soon. Welcome back. All right, let's do number 3 together. It says the distance from Zach's home to school is 5,275 meters. He bikes to school every morning. What is the distance he bikes in kilometers and meters? All right, so let's put that number in our place value chart here. Okay, so we have our, I believe this is our thousands, right? Okay, so we need 5,000, 3,000, 4,000, okay, 5,000, 200, 75. So in 5,275, remember our goal is to see how many thousands are there. So let's look in the thousands place. How many thousands are there? Oh, there's 5,000, right? Okay. So if there's 5,000 there, then what's the leftover meters? There's 275 meters left. And 5,000 meters is 5 groups of 1,000, which is equal to how many kilometers? 5 kilometers. And 275 meters is the leftover. Okay? So the distance he bikes is 5 kilometers and 275 meters. All right, let's look at number four. Number four says we have 3,805, so let's put it in here. Maybe by now you don't need this place value chart, okay? But I'm having fun with it, so I'm gonna be using it. Okay, 805. Okay, so in 3,805, to convert this to kilometers and meters, first we have to look at the thousands place. How many thousands are in 3,805? There are 3,000s, right? And 3,000 is how many kilometers? Well, 3,000 is 3 groups of 1,000, so that is 3 kilometers. And then what is the leftover? It's 805 meters. So if we add 3 kilometers and 805 meters, it becomes just 3 kilometers, 805 meters. Good job. All right, we're going to practice numbers 10 through 15 together, okay? All right, so pause the video and then check your answers when you come back and we'll practice it together, okay? See you soon. Hey, welcome back. Okay. All right, so let's take a look over here, okay, at number 10. So 5,000, oh, that's just, if it's just 5,000, okay, how many thousands are there? There's 5,000s. So how many kilometers is that? 5 groups of 1,000, so that's 5 kilometers. Are there any leftover meters here? No. So the answer is 5 kilometers and 0 meters. Okay. All right, so let's look at number 11, 1,465. I wish you guys were with me so you can do this for me. Okay, so in 1,465, how many thousands are there? There's only 1,000. So how many kilometers is that? It's only 1 kilometer. Okay, and what are the leftover meters? It's 465. So the answer to number 11 is 1 kilometer and 465 meters. All right, let's try 5,400 for number 12. So in 5,400, how many thousands are there? There's 5,000s. How many kilometers is that? It's just 5. And then what are the leftover meters? Oh, it's 400. So the answer to number 12 is 5 kilometers and 400 meters. Let's try 13. 2,084. Are you seeing a pattern? Is this getting easier and easier for you? I believe it probably is. 2,084. Oh, 2,000. So I need a 2, 0, and then an 8, 4. Okay. For number 13, we have 2,084. How many thousands are there? There's 2,000. So how many kilometers is that? That is just 2 kilometers. And what is the leftover meters? Ah, just 84, right? Because there's a zero here. Okay. So, oh, it's just 84 is the leftover meters. So, the answer to number 13 is 2 kilometers and 84 meters. Let's try number 14. 7,090. In 7,090, how many thousands are there? There's 7,000s. How many kilometers is 7,000 meters? That's just 7 kilometers. Okay. And what are the leftover meters then? Oh, there's a zero here, so we can just ignore that. Oh, so it's 90 meters are left. So the answer to number 14 is 7 kilometers and 90 meters. All right, one more, okay? How are you guys doing so far? This one is 0. So number 15 says 9,009. Okay, how many thousands are there? 9,000. So 9,000 meters is equal to how many kilometers? Oh, that's just 9 kilometers. And what's the leftover meter? Oh, there's a zero here, so I could ignore that. There's a zero in the 10 spot, so I can ignore that. It's just 9 meters are left. So the answer to number 15 is 9 kilometers and 9 meters. So, how'd you do? I bet you did really well. I'm proud of you. All right. I'll see you on Thursday. Bye.